All right, this one's Ruin of the Years by Steely Dan.